in my affiliate elsewhere. Okay, fair enough. Yeah. We are stuck here for that. I can't find a way to. To do a double stream without like fucking it all up. Yeah, yes I do. Fuck, man. I was hoping to not have to, but if that's what it takes, then that's what it takes. Fellas, for now, today,
fuel low.
Fucking doing some of this shit.
Fuel critical.
If I remember how to do it.
No energy. No energy.
Oh.
Critical.
God damn it. Look at it. My beautiful truck. Another day, honest living. Actually, made a mistake. Let's see. We need stuff, specifics. Magnesium, silver, gold, platinum. Music. I got you. Enough. I kind of forgot what I was up here for, man. Fuck. Jesus. Fuck. Magnesium and silver. Okay. Is that silver and magnesium? I hope it is. Over there. Silicone. Fuck. How if it's this? Farming feels good, man. Gotta really work for the full effect here. Looking boys, we pull up yet? Looking pretty juiced. Just a little more. Heavy. Come on, bitch. There we go. Okay, nice and easy. Perfect. Oh shit. Wrong button. No, man. Banger. Okay. What we got? Is this, did we just hear this one? Yeah, we did. Can't play this? I think I can. Oh, God. This is perfect. You may turn it up. It'd be better if I turn it up. That's good. Looking for gold and silver today, boys. Another day and whatever the ship's name is. I think we had a name for it, at least. Yeah. Touch equals hard throw. It's my ship. That's its name.
Written my paper in Ray's Cafe. The old guy next to me is loud as day. Ramble and ramble.
This is fine, Chad.
Drop his wallet, now it's mine. Sorry, old man, but that's just the way that it is. Don't bother now. Won't have a lot to worry about it.
We're going full cinematics.
Pick up the wallet and slipped outside. I walked around and walked around and walked around town. I found my nerve and a good place to hide. Only to find no cash inside. Oh well, I guess that's just the way that it is. Don't bother now. Won't have at all to worry about it. Got thirsty, so I went to a bar. Met a little darling with the face of a star. In the morning, woke up to find she stole my car along with my heart.
It's gotta be this big. I love the way it starts to weigh itself down. Don't bother now. I think this baby's pushing about 3,000 billion tons. Actually, it tells you at the bottom right, 296,000 kilograms. Where am I prospecting? Can't even tell.
Wish it gave me back my heart. Oh well, I guess that's just the way that it is.
Down there.
Don't bother none. One hell of a to worry about it.
fuck. Alright. Get a commandeer. Let's hit the cleaner looking one. Or so like a race rescue safety. Oh yeah, this one's way faster too. Well, I don't like this one. I can do this. Glad nothing's gone wrong. Just yet.
Mm-hmm.
actual lyrics. So loud and upbeat. Thank you. Wish I could fly without the other one trying to push me in the opposite direction. Thing. What is this? Let me show it. What is this? This is that same. This is the talking one. Nah, I should not. This is good. Okay. Hey, bud, we already knew about that one. It's a special group. Imagine. Never mind. That's an after stream thing. You haven't seen the world until you see a grown-ass man in working boots say, "Hey, bro, you seen Hunter X Hunter today?" It's a different world up here. There, boss. I can see it all the way down there. Another successful haul, even though both we've failed. Trucking isn't easy. You just sit here and push W. And then occasionally Q and E and the other. Alright. Gotta slow it down. Coming in pretty easy. Too fast, but not too slow. We still have delivered it, boys. There's just really nothing else to do but go back through the list again. Unless. Oh boy. this. I don't know if it should be landing to this music. Makes me more nervous than I already was. Kilograms floating above our base. Holy.
Hey guys, thanks for watching my video. If you want to
so bad. Did something to me. How do I hook up to the thrusters on the cockpit, man? Wait, isn't there a spot I can put fuel in? Where is it? Spotlights. Drill. Can I transfer battery? Wait. Right, I'm crazy, right? What? Why does it say I have gold in it? Holding in here. Do anything? Amen. Find the battery. Let's see, let's unplug it for a sec. Just the batteries. There talk. Do you know who Schiffen is? I wonder if he's still alive. is. He's only got 40 viewers right now. This dude.
But why? Why don't you get a curtain?
He's insane.
You gotta at least have a drape. What's shitty? Like mine, bro.
I don't even know if I can show a stream.
Shits
I don't
even
know if
block
it's on
anything, bro. They're closed. It's still bright.
Exactly like
look.
For real. You really want me to clean my room, bro?
It's just weird shit.
Bitch, then why are you telling me then, huh?
But like, this guy is wild. But I remember this guy, Bozo. This guy, what did he do, man? Oh, he was talking about it in chat. He actually was in Zoro's chat a long time ago, and then Zoro banned him. So, he's gotten banned from like a shit ton of channels. He's a little edgy, but his content's pretty okay. It's kind of weird though. Like, because I thought I saw the name somewhere. And, I forgot what I was saying. Jacob posted something. I lost my attention. Yeah, so I followed him. He kind of reminds me a little bit of you, DBZ. Just because of... Well, granted, he's... Oh, really? Did you type it in right? It's weird.
Or not free. He can get alcohol from the alcohol store, you know, without ID.
What the fuck?
Boop boop.
Yeah, dog. That's how.
I can beat him. He just a little hard. He seems alright though. So, Shiffen, Fossity,
entire Texas.
He's cool. He's funny.
Like, my country is small. It's not like America.
And then,
the pictures on the deck, son's voice was wild.
He's
he was
okay.
About we
it gives me like a Nick
these
Mertz
pictures is
vibe.
Too OD. Look at these shits.
I think that's why I like him, though. I'm a dirty Nick Mertz boy. Alright, I'll be right back. I gotta use the bathroom. Chod. I need you to reach deep in the bowels of your audio world and send me your finest harmonica playing, banjo strumming, hillbilly shit. Reach real deep down in there, bud. I give you full permission. I mean, not hillbilly, but I think you know what I'm saying. Like, the vibe that I've had with the music, I need you to take that vibe, and I need you to reach deep down in there, because I know you have it. We talked about it before, not hillbilly stuff, but more like blues and whiskey type shit. Yeah, that type shit. Gross. That is weird.
What the fuck?
Here, I'll link him to you.
I need a better answer than good. No problems? Really, you don't have one problem in your life? Come on, bro.
What?
You don't have one problem in your life? Seriously, bro.
I have many problems.
Like what? Schizo? Do you see things?
Yeah.
Bro, that's a fly, dog. That's one problem. See that?
He's gotten away with a lot of stuff already, though. It's kind of crazy. He is, not who I strive to be. That's not the fucking word. He's the wall, you know? He's gonna poke the wall for me. I'm gonna be like, oh, okay. I can go that far? Gotcha. Thanks, bud. The wall pusher. That's what Shiffen is to me. Edgelord wall poker. That's a pretty good RP name. I still don't have any juice, man. Fuck, how do I do this? I can... Battery, where's the battery? Come here. Let me take a gander at you. I can't interact with it. What was that?
My phone.
Fall on the floor?
Mm-hmm.
Jesus. Time. That's too much. This one's just good. Let's see. Pretty good. Now you gotta figure out how these fucking batteries work. if I can pick it up now, actually. Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah. It does suck. I can, I gotta find mine. That's the shitty part. But also, what emotes are there to, like, move over? And do you want to even bother bringing the Twitch stuff with you, you know? I think they already actually have kind of like a small, and there's already a lot of people over there that actually kind of still speak like Twitch or whatever, and so like B closing parenthesis, I think that means like swag, but I also don't know if that's already been used in Twitch, and so they just decided to like bring that over or whatever, but it's basically just the emote, like the smiley with the glasses. So, I don't know. Yeah. Okay. Figure out this problem. Wait. Oh man. Oh, come on, baby. Uh-oh. This is hard. Come on. Oh my god, dude, it's roasting. Okay. Up, over. Gentle. Oh my god. It's working. Holy shit. Okay. Jesus, if the camera would just chill for a minute. Okay. I'm right there. He's right there. No, she's not. She can make it. Oh my god. Whoa. Oh, wait, what's happening? I'm parked, aren't I? Oh. It broke. Okay. You're gonna park. Yeah. It was Dot. Silly, I docked it. But I think when I docked it there, because it broke off here, so I like did the whole ordeal. Whoa! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh Jesus! Dude, stop! Please, no, no more, no more. No. The one thing I didn't want to have to do. Dude, I gotta fucking build the whole thing again. What is this? What are you doing? I see his tiny ball. It has to be. I'm so sorry it ends like this. Come on. Get there. Oh my god. See if it just flip over. Whoops. Not like that. Actually, maybe like that. Maybe not. Maybe yeah. Oh. Oh, come on, man. All right, let me in. Weird, man. It doesn't. Am I maxed out? No way. Oh. I see where the fuck up is. It's fine. Oh, of course. Okay. How did we build it? It's missing both. Okay. It's roasted. How do I do this? Crafting. G. Okay. I need a thruster. An atmospheric one. Or do I already have one? Oh no, I didn't save him. Thruster, hello? Game? Okay, give me those. Boom. And I don't think I need anything else. And that one's too small. Salvage. I can't, there's nothing left. It's all ruined. Trashed. Did we lose a solar? Does this normally open and close on its own? I'm pretty sure it does. No, it doesn't. I have my music. More harmonica. And he's still like still. Make it fucking motors. What? Where does somebody get a thruster that big? This doesn't even exist. Is this it? I already have this one. I want to use that. Hello? All right, I'm sorry. It's just temporary, okay? It's for when you start to play. Motor, steel motors. Steel grids and motors, steel grids and motors, steel grids and motors, steel grids and motor. And motor. Motor. Send me a link, man. What is this, live on YouTube? Dr. Phil? Steel tube. One baby. In the juice. There we go. It's over. Put this fucking thing back. This is the last time you fuck up. Jesus, man. Every time. I got it. Oh, thank goodness. It's over. Oh. Jetpack was off. Now we can continue with our lives and our jobs. No more of this. This is for those eggheads. I need magnesium like crazy. Alright. Yeah. Looking. Is she operable? Yeah, looking pretty okay. Could have been worse. And magnesium. Over there.
Over here.
Finally, some real work. This far. Get right in there. You like it? I'm so happy. I am so happy that you are enjoying Raid Shadow Legends. It truly fulfills me. Yes. Raid in the chat. Yes, it does.
Come on over.
Before the white man, we already tried. I actually thought about it too. But I'd rather just pay when it wipes. Can't do shit. Okay? You know the pocket watch thing? I can't do that. I literally get destroyed every time. It's so fucking miserable. No, you won't. You will literally not. You are going to just... No. You are not a helper in Tartov. You are an extra meat shield. Time for me to react. That's what you are. Good chart. Very based. If we play a map other than Factory. Did we literally only play maps other than Factory? We occasionally play Factory. Because we get bored of getting destroyed. And then what happens in Factory? Oh my god, we get destroyed again! It's so... I can go wherever the fuck I want to. Thank you very much, buddy. Unlike you, I can get by with a pistol. I don't need to juice out every raid, spend 700 million rubles per done per raid. Yeah, exactly. If I said I wanted to get out, I said I wanted to get out. Kitty games, these shenanigans.
Some of your old friends.
Yeah, fair enough.
In all your loneliness, I'll try to soothe. I'll play the blues.
Oh, also, we think we found the ship, David. It's in space. It's there. We just don't have access to it. At least I think. I don't know if, Bozo spawned on it. He said it was orange. I don't remember it being orange. I just drop off, and then I'm getting off stream. Because it's time. Good stream. I might stream again later tonight, honestly. I stayed up pretty late last night, and so my sleep schedule's kind of fucked now, so I might just get used to that. Plus, I think it's going to be good to actually stream on Kick at night. Better than it is during the day. Big brain, I know. See, you gotta admit.
I know.
Late night stream. With whom?
I don't know. Might just be by myself again. We'll see.
Let's see. Oh, I got it. Is this gonna be good? I think it'll be alright. Alright, new outro, Potters. GG's. And good stream. And thanks for showing up, boys. Also, Chow Chow.
Thanks for showing up, man. It feels so good. Look at all the green names in my chat. Jesus.
Do something with yourselves.
I really want to. I got some bad ideas in my head.
All I am is a man. I want the world in my hands. I hate the.
I don't know if I like this one.
Sometimes the silence guides the mind to move to a place so far away. The goosebumps start to race the minute that my left hand meets your waist. And then I watch your face, put my finger on your tongue, cause you love the taste, yeah. These hearts adore everyone the other beats hardest for. Inside this place is warm, outside it starts to pour. Coming down, one love, two mouths, one love.
I don't know if I can show all that. I'm just gonna end stream. See ya.